Okay, so the breaking news today is that Miley Cyrus is caught smoking a bong. It's a legal drug. But tell me what you think in the comments. Like, people are saying that it's not a big deal because she's 18, and people are saying don't like it. The way I see it, okay, she's 18, so she can do whatever the crap she wants, but people, like, girls, that go to my school, the girls that are like freaking like young girls that are like below the fifth grade, they're like, they still like her, but if they see this on the news, then they'll see a point in not like her. Like, I know you fangirls are, and probably fanboys are going to start saying that she can do whatever she wants. Well, I would agree with you guys, but the thing is, I just really hate because, like, all the Disney stars turn out like a piece of crap. And Britney Spears, Lindsay Lohan, Miley Cyrus, and now look at Demi Lovato freaking, like, in rehab for, she's in rehab for cutting herself, and she punched a freaking girl in the face. There's all the Disney stars are crazy. Like, the only good stars are, and look at Ashton Tisdale. Like, really? The only good stars are just the guys, and the only one good girl star on Disney is Selena Gomez. A stuff that we know of. Okay, so this was just a short video. Tell me what you think in the comments about this whole thing. It's like very popular. If you want to see the video, the link's in the description. I can't put it in because if I put the video over, one, it would be flagged for drugs. Two, it will also be flagged for copyright. So link in the description. It was posted on TMZ.com. So check out TMZ.com, link in the description. Okay, that's all I was going to say about this whole crap and everything about my size. So, yeah. Bye. I'm gonna make you